Here's a story about a little guy that lives in the blue world, all day and all night, and everything he sees is just blue, like him, inside and outside. Blue his house with the blue little window and the blue corner, and everything is blue for him and himself and everybody around, cause he ain't talking to nobody.
Scott. Hogg has recognised the opportunity. What a break from the fullback. He's got round the second defender. That is Stuart Hogg at his brilliant best. The captain, you see what it means to him. You see what it means to his charges. The captain, fantastic. This time, it's no second invitation in sealing Scott.
Yes, he'll go quickly. Hogg is with him. We've seen this before from Hogg. It's the top goal. You got numbers. Hogg puts the kick through. Get a few extra players with them, but the kick will take his team within 5 or 6 metres of the Chalan of Samoa.
Oh, it's a great kick. There may have been numbers on the outside, but in these conditions, so tough to get the ball there and make real use of it. Stuart Hogg looks up, realises there's oodles of space there. And that is pinpoint accuracy.